I met these guys one beautiful spring day, the BioSkiers, as they're called. William had left his yurt in Geneva an hour earlier than Claude Alain and Dagobert, who joined them a little further down the line in Aigle, Champéry. They were going to do one of the last ski tours of the season, and as destiny would have it, I sat next to them at the Olon station. These free riders decided to create a team of BioSkiers 5 years ago to show people climatic change is happening. Climatic change is taking place, and humanity is the cause. For example, the glaciers in the Alps have shrunk by half since 1900. An annual snowfall at 1600 meters has done the same. So the BioSkiers have decided to ski by their own special means, reducing traveling by skiing locally and without using helicopters. These guys invest in preserving natural areas in which they try to be as responsible as possible. Their idea is to use eco-responsible products and to use the least amount possible. This is their way of communicating on how things can change.
On avait l'insert parce que la pointe elle est foutue dans un bout de bois et le bout de bois est foutu là-dedans.
Mais juste un
et
puis il était pas long. Le bois dedans, des fois, à plat, on colle, on le laisse sortir comme ça.
It was great meeting them. They gave me hope that people's mentalities are also changing and we can all help protect our environment.
Uh-huh. I can't.